more public, right? And that sure is, exactly. It would actually be a little awkward. It was formed because there wasn't any recognition for students of academic caliber during the first and second years. And as you saw, the founder of NSCS, Steve Loughlin, he founded it on the George Washington University campus, and he really wanted to bring recognition to those students who had never got any recognition for their academic achievements. And today, academic achievements, somewhat we can say, is frowned upon by, general society. When you look at what is projected in media, what is projected elsewhere, it's nothing to be ashamed of if you're smart, or if you're a geek, or whatever you want to call it. You should actually be proud of that, because you could be a future political leader, you could be a future CEO, you could be a future comedian, right? But being smart is nothing to be proud upon. And that is what, from my experience, I've seen happen over the past couple of years, not only in college, but in high school. So, that said, welcome to the new inductee. We really hope that you get involved, because what you get out of NSCS is what you put into it. They're not going to send you on a conference to Los Angeles for just being a curriculum. You have to be involved. Okay? So that said, we'll now go on to the third point on the program, which is the first section by our very own Troy Moore University Silva.
week. We have another round of applause for that.